Automatic and then today to please be out by 10. So, you gotta be careful.
I have an announcement and request. Anyone who's going to Lady of the Lakes, please, if you have an extra parcel in your car for a person like me, I need a ride.
To where?
To Lady of the Lakes. Oh, well, in Clementine.
Dance worship.
I'm desperate now.
You've probably been hearing on TV, but if you haven't had a great dinner yet, you've got one more night.
That's how long was it? We're checking all weekend?
Yeah, Friday night, Saturday.
All of them.
Thank you.
watch you all the time. Someone that looks like another doctor on the corner eye, they just see the hidden thing related to something. How far back do you remember?
Do you think it'd be too late to call tonight?
At about 10 o'clock. Yeah. There's a phone booth at 7-Eleven City Corner. We might get her answering. So then you can call her.
You're old? You remember that car?
Sure, yeah.
Does she work?
I just switched it to manual focus. Sorry, automatic focus.
Thank you. color.
It is on the tape.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then here. Let's go ahead. You put your hand through there. All right, and if you press this button, it makes it go forward. Yeah.
Close up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Find somebody and focus it on it. And then press the back side of it, it makes it back up. So you get some nice close-ups of it.
All the men have to do this dance.
It's just for fun, I mean, that's all I need to play with it. I suppose this is a good one.
To try to find. the madman with the camera.
That's what I did. I guess it's the last winner. This is what I'm saying.
Look at these shoes here, and now look at these
Which
shoes.
Which shoes are the weirdest? Lisa, you must show our shoes. Pink is a lovely color. Did you know women love it when men wear pink?
Women love it when men wear pink?
Yes.
I've worn pink several times and nothing extraordinary happened.
Wow. See, the women were trying too hard to contain themselves, that's all.
Actually, no, I know about it here.
Oh! Thank you.
off my dog right
now. Come on.
I thought you meant the name of the dance.
Yeah, you can tell.